They said that they were building a full-size solar car, and I was like, that sounds awesome. It's been around for 25 years, and when they started, they made a van that they just put solar panels on, and then afterwards they got some aeronautical engineers in there to help with the design and made more aerodynamic cars. We start off, we design the body. Once we have a general body shape, we'll get a chassis design to fit in there and also then make the suspension, steering columns, and we'll get the electrical team in there to make sure that there's room for all of the electrical components. Also writing the code for controlling the systems of the car, like the lighting and the steering. I'm a CS major as well as an ME major, so I can help with that. And then from there, we can start making the car. The one we're building now is a full-size car, 17 feet long and 8 feet wide. We're like 2 inches off the maximum size because we wanted to try and fit as many solar panels as we could on the car. With this size we have, we can go up to 65 miles per hour. We build them for specific competitions. Next summer will be the Formula Sun Grand Prix, which is a 3-day track race. Whoever can do the most laps over 3 days is the winner. We're one of the largest cars in the race, so hopefully that'll translate to having the most power. We're open to all majors. We do have a lot of engineers. We have a biology student on the team, pharmacy, and in communication, so we just want to teach people how to have some hands-on experience with making carbon fiber bodies and using solar cells, taking what they're learning here at Purdue and applying it, and have fun trying to build a solar car.